the example for B, it gives you y equals 2 over x plus 1. We have to set this up with 0. So x plus 1 equals 0. But what do we need to do to get a value for x? What do we have to do to x? If we're going to solve this, find out what x equals, what do we need to do to x here? What was that?
Itself.
Right. We have to get x by itself. How do we do that? How do we get x by itself? We do the opposite of what this sign's telling us. What's the opposite of adding? What is it? Subtracting. So what do I need to subtract to get x by itself? 1. So, minus 1. Remember, when you're solving this, what you do to one side, you have to do to the other. Minus 1, minus 1. Positive 1 and negative 1, they cancel out. We bring down the x. What is 0 minus, plus negative 1, or minus negative 1? What's your answer? What would it be?
Negative
1. So what is the value of x? What is the value of x? Positive 1 or negative 1? Negative 1. Last but not least, to simplify, again, it's just x negative 1. That is the excluded value of x. Comments, questions, concerns? Would you like for me to do another problem? Thumbs up if yes, thumbs down if no. Thanks, Nemo. Yes? 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 Okay, so majority wants to see another problem, so I am going to do a problem that will be similar to the problems you're going to be working on. Understand. Okay, so we're going to be doing problems 1 through 4.